When you're trying to put something together that stands out, whether it's a poster, a graphic for your website, a PowerPoint presentation, or a business card, it's nice to have a font that stands out above the rest. And that is where Font Squirrel is your new best friend. Now, not every font on Font Squirrel is free, but many of them are, and you literally have thousands of them to choose from. Today, in this short tutorial video, I'm going to show you how I like to navigate this site and, of course, how to install a font. As you can see here, there are tons of ways to search through Font Squirrel, but I usually like to start by isolating those results to local only, which you can do by clicking here. Otherwise, many times you end up being redirected to other websites where you usually need to either pay for something or sign up for some sort of service. Trust me, unless you fall in love with a particular font, just keep it local. As you scroll through all of these, you'll find two common abbreviations, TTF and OTF. Now, I don't want to bore you with the definitions, but just know that basically they're both fine, but typically OTF is an indication that it might be a slightly better font. By the way, Font Squirrel does work for both Macs and Windows PCs. When you find a font that you want, just download it. It'll appear, of course, in your downloads folder as a zip file. Double-click on it to unzip it, and you should see it right here. Sometimes there is more than one file that you'll need to click on, but it's pretty simple. Just go ahead and double-click on the file and hit Install Font. That's it. If you ever should get any kind of error message, it does happen occasionally. You can usually just safely hit the Ignore button. Finally, if you want to see some of our favorite fonts, I'll put links to a bunch of them in the description of the video. Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you haven't already done so, and we'll see you next time. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.